Morning everyone, this is Wei from Early 7 Farm. Today we're going to pick up dried cow manure that we will use for our experimental Azolla. Here are the cows that are grazed here. We're picking dried manure that we will put on the Robert is picking dried manure here. We will use this as a fertilizer for the Azolla. So I will order the Azolla from another farmer here. I'm asking him if he can deliver it. We'll just meet up at the highway. So these are the cows, the baby cow. So let me pick up a dried. This is a dried cow manure. And this one, we're going to let it dry for a few days and we'll get back to it. These are mostly rice fields here. They rotate the crops from rice to sweet potatoes. And this is just a newly harvested patch of field. Okay na yung bird? Mabigat na. So this is good for now. We're just going to try it. What we're going to do next is to bring that sack of cow manure and spread it to at least dry it more, and then we will soak it until such time that the manure is fully dissolved, and that's the time that we're going to put the Azolla. By that time, hopefully I was able to get the Azolla from one of the farmers here in our area. So I'll pause for now and I'll see you on the other side of the farm. So this is the cow manure that we have gathered from the field. So we were going to put it here to let it dry for a couple of days before we mix it to the Azolla. So as you can see, this still has wet manure. The chickens would scratch to this for sure. These are my Rhode Island Red hens. These are my turkeys. So, so we will let this dry for a few days and then we will mix it to the water to be our base fertilizer for the Azolla project that we are experimenting on. So I'll keep you posted once this is dried up and we're ready to put in the Azolla to the portable pool. I am meeting someone that I will buy Azolla from. So we are going to grow Azolla for the animals in the farm. So, this cow manure has been drying for a week now. So now we're ready to mix it, dilute it in water, and put in our Azolla. I just got the Azolla from another farmer earlier, and I think we're ready to set this up. So this is one of my dough that's curious to what we're doing. Okay, so I'm waiting for Robert, and then we will dissolve all this cow manure in water and then put in the Azolla. We are using this floater that we cut, and we're also using this tub just to try how the Azolla will grow. Tingisi mo. Ang galing mo yung ano. We will make sure that the cow manure is fully diluted. Also putting water here. We are just going to do 2 tubs. We will just experiment if we will be able to multiply the Azolla, and then we will transfer them. Okay, we have cleared the tub with all the floating manure, same as with this long container that we have. So the next thing we'll do is put in the Azolla. Okay. Dito yung kalahati. Yan. So we have let the Azolla float. We will see if it will multiply in the next few days. Okay, so we will monitor this and see if we can have them multiply, and then we will transfer them to another container. We are also putting Azolla here at the pigs wallow pool. So this used to be a pig pen. This is their swimming pool, and we're going to reuse it. Please tell us if we're doing something wrong. So we're just experimenting. Robert is stamping on the cow manure to dissolve it. We have managed to create this pond, small pond for the Azolla, just to experiment if we can grow them. And we also have here bucket of water, and then we will transplant them once we are able to multiply the Azolla. If this is something that interests you and you can apply to your farm or to your homestead, please do like, comment, subscribe, and share to your family and friends. Thank you very much, and I'll see you next time.